Hey traders, today is Thursday, April 25th, and I'm Michael Boutros, Senior Technical Strategist with Forex.com, here with a quick update on Eurodollar ahead of tomorrow's highly anticipated core PCE read. We are getting a break above a major pivot here today, right at the 107 handle, 107.04, 107.012 specifically. We've been eyeing this region for quite some time. It does leave the potential for further upside near term in Euro heading into that all important release. Just to give you guys a quick picture of how important this level is, we've been tracking this in the webinars for some time. The objective 2023 yearly open 107.04, the 618 retracement of the entire October advance 107.12. If we manage to get a weekly close above this, it would keep the near term focus higher for euro dollar. Heading into tomorrow's release specifically, the daily chart basically has us looking for today's close above this region. Looks like we're about to do that. We're about 1 o'clock, still a couple hours left ahead of the York close today. But the focus on the nearer term, driving in even deeper, here's the 4 hour looks like. I did just publish a piece on Forex.com with this exact setup. You can see that report if you scroll down below. The initial resistance we're looking at is 107.54. That's the 1618 extension of the rally. Next major level is 107.90 into the 108.07 region. You're looking at the 200-day moving average, 38.2 retracement of the entire drop, the objective April open. So long story short, the near-term objective bias remains constructive while above 106.50, 107.55, and 108, both levels of interest for possible topside exhaustion. If Euro is going to maintain this continued yearly downtrend, rallies would need to be capped by 108, and you'd need to close below 105.87, which is the objective 2023 low week close, to mark resumption of the broader downtrend. Just a quick update on the near-term levels. Again, markets are anticipating a downtick in the core read of personal consumption expenditure to 2.6 from 2.8%. Headline read is expected to uptick to 2.6. We'll give you an update on this again on Monday, live in the webinars at 8:30 Eastern on Forex.com. Till then, best of luck trading. Cheers.